Okay, hello you guys. I'm just going to show you how to make this one simple virus you can do and prank on your friends. First of all, you are going to create a shortcut. And this is what it's going to do. It's going to shut down your computer. Or restart if you want. You're going to name it Internet Explorer. Then go to properties and set your icon. Now, if anybody clicks on this, then your computer will shut down and restart. That's one simple prank you can do on your friends. Thank you for watching.